This morning, a man who was stabbed in the arm on San Antonio's west side apparently isn't giving police much help finding the person who did it. They found him around 10:20 last night with a stab wound to the left arm on Menchaca Street, but they tell us there was no crime scene. Police say the guy is not cooperative. They don't have a suspect description. The man was taken to the hospital. He is expected to be okay.
Also new.